happy weekend. Here, today we're going to discuss again one of the koi variety. Today we're going to discuss butterfly koi. Butterfly koi or the longfin koi or dragon carp are a type of ornamental fish notable for their elongated fins. As you see, they have long elongated fins, long pectoral and long caudal. The fish are bred of the common carp Cyprinus carpio, which includes numerous wild carp races as well as domesticated koi, the Nishiki koi. The butterfly koi originated in the mid 20th century as a result of an effort to increase hardness of traditional koi. Japanese breeders interbred wild Indonesian longfin river carp with traditional koi. The result is longer fins, as you can see. They have also longer barbels. Focus on kaning barbel, kaning bungot. It's not still obvious because it's still young. And also the nostrils. This one here, nostrils, when they matured, it will have pom-poms, like a pom-pom goldfish. You see this one, the nostrils, here, this one, pom-poms, it will form into pom-poms. And in Japan, they are called onagoi or hirinagagoi, in English, long-term carp, sometimes called dragon koi. So this is it for today, guys. If you have comment, just leave in the comment section. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.